Kia ora, hello, my name is Pathadon. I'm from Chiang Rai, the most beautiful city in Thailand. I come here to New Zealand to improve my English skill. Three words to describe New Zealand. First is kiwis, both fruits and animals, and peaceful and scenery. Okay, so far I have been doing skydiving in Auckland, and I went there with my Japanese friend. And that day, the weather was very brilliant, and when I was free falling, I can saw stunning view there. It's very fantastic. I have learned in general course for 2 months, and at that time I take an IELTS course, and I learned a lot about the strategy to do an IELTS test. And after that, I moved to the academic class. This is provide us to do a research. I think it's very useful because if some people want to study in the master degree or undergraduate, I think the way that we do the research is very helpful. Yes. I believe that my improved English and my New Zealand experience will help me somewhere in the future jobs or in the master degree. I think Thai people should come and study at ELA because ELA is the best language school in Auckland. And I would say that it's quite rare to find Thai people here. So if you come from Thailand, you have to speak English all the time at the school. And the more you speak, the more you learn, your English will improve very fast.